with my research project, I'm looking at three different kinds of organic fertilizers in green chili production. I'm using compost tea and a processed chicken manure. I'm using the three fertilizers to look at how they affect the growth, yield, and fruit quality of the green chili through applying the different fertilizers. I allow the fruit to mature to the green chili pod stage, and then I harvest and weigh and measure the chili to see if there's any difference between the different fertilizer treatments. To make the compost tea, I have to dry the compost down in an oven so that all the moisture is out of it. And then I weigh out 1.5 kilograms of compost per batch of tea, which is about 40 liters. And the compost brewer has a receptacle in which I can put the compost. And then also the brewer, which is like a large bucket, holds the water. So I put the compost in its little container, which is mesh, into the water, and I brew it for 24 hours. And after brewing, I filter it twice and send it through the drip line to deliver it to the plants. The processed chicken manure is just, it's chicken manure that the manufacturer dries to at a certain temperature into like a powdered form, and then compresses it into tiny little pellets. The idea is that maybe it is a viable fertilizer for green chili production, and more specifically organic green chili production. There's not a lot of options for organic green chili producers and types of fertilizers that they can use, and even less so are there a variety of options of liquid fertilizer. So with green chili production, it requires a little bit more nitrogen throughout the season than might be used for a red chili, and so being able to apply it in liquid form allows farmers to provide more nutrients throughout the season in an easier way.
Eye on Research is a production of New Mexico State University.